Pac-12 football is back, and that means the return of USC football this Saturday. They kick off their season when Jaden Daniels and the Arizona State Sun Devils come to town. Clay Helton enters year 5 as USC head coach in his most pressure-packed season. Offensively, the Trojans are now in year 2 with Graham Harrell's spread offense. Keenan Slovis is back under center after a phenomenal freshman campaign where he broke a number of USC and Pac-12 freshman records.
At running back, USC will feature 4 different guys with Malapai, Carr, Stepp, and Kristen. All 4 bring a different skill set, and the only question is who will receive a majority of the touches. At receiver, the Trojans lose Michael Pittman to the NFL, but this is still one of the deepest receiving corps in the country. Last season, Cal coach Justin Wilcox called this group the best receiving corps he's seen in the Pac-12 in the last 20 years, and this is still an incredibly talented room. Tyler Vons is in his 4th year as a starter, Amon-Ra St. Brown in his 3rd, Drake London in his 2nd, and redshirt freshman Brew McCoy is expected to have a breakout season this year. Freshman Gary Bryan is also another target for Slovis to have.
Defensively, USC's had a young group the last couple years, but now this is a veteran unit with plenty of experience. The loss of Jay Tufele is massive, but there is still plenty of talent on this side of the ball. Drake Jackson was excellent off the edge, earning freshman All-American honors in 2019. Guyote Otte is the leader of this defense at the middle linebacker spot. He was having a great sophomore season before being hampered with an ankle injury later in the year. Monga also played very well last year, giving USC 2 very good inside linebackers, but the concern for this linebacker unit is in coverage, and that'll be something to monitor throughout the season. Elijah Griffin and Chris Steele will be the starting cornerbacks. Steele was a late add to the 2019 recruiting class and has all the tools to be a great cornerback in college football. Greg Johnson played a lot of nickel last year, but is now listed as a safety, so expect him to line up all over the secondary. Safety might be the strongest unit on the defensive side of the ball. Talanoa Hufanga is a potential first-round draft pick and a violent playmaker in the box. He fits well with redshirt junior Isaiah Palomao, who is a tall, rangy safety who led the Trojans with 4 interceptions a year ago. Redshirt sophomore Chase Williams is the 3rd option at safety. He's a versatile player that can play either safety spot. Expectations are high for USC this year. They don't have Oregon on their schedule and won't likely face them until the Pac-12 championship game.